For all things Halloween. Ow! This is Hauntformer, and today, everyone, we're going to be taking a look at the Lunar Psycho Wolf Mask from Spirit Halloween and California Costumes. So, here is the Lunar Psycho Mask. Now, this mask is sold at Spirit Halloween, I believe on their website and in stores, or you can check it out at California Costumes. Now, California Costumes has made a whole line of these big mouth masks. Fortunately, I have them all to review and show you all, so you'll get a little look at each one. But this one is based off of the classic werewolf monster. Now, the werewolf monster is actually one of my favorite monsters, and as you can see why, the teeth are super big. You have these really cool looking fangs at the bottom, these like underbite teeth, which is a trait of these big mouth masks is to have a large lower jaw. The lower jaw rests on your chest and you move your head up and down inside the mask to lift the jaw. The top part of the head, like the eyes and the snout, will go on your face, whereas the lower part, as I mentioned, will rest on your chest. The fur is actually really nice on this particular mask. I don't know where the fur is from. I can see the seam a little bit, but again, if you're wearing this in the dark or just for a costume, it's going to be pretty hard to notice. The only issue that I could see with this mask, this is actually probably my favorite one of the line, is that the mask is a little large, as all of these are, which I understand because of the big mouth, but it almost makes it look a little cartoony. Which isn't necessarily bad, but maybe if you're going for more of a scary vibe, this isn't maybe the most realistic looking wolf mask. That being said, I think it's very Halloween-esque, and whether or not you're looking for it to be scary or not, which I think the teeth definitely make it look scary, but this mask is pretty cool. My only other issue with these masks, and I can say the same for basically all of them, is that if you open the mouth wide enough, you can see the person's head inside. But that's not really something to complain about that much. Other than that, the eyes are pretty cool. Maybe they could have had a little more detail because the rest of the face surely does. But besides the little minor gripes, this is probably my favorite of the big mouth masks just because of the creativity and the character we see in the wolf. And overall, I can't really make too many complaints about this mask. I believe this one is around $50. Which is a pretty decent price. Maybe 40 would be even better, but I know the mask is so large, I can understand why it's expensive, and not to mention, you know, it's made out of some pretty nice materials. So overall, I'm going to give the Lunar Psycho Wolf Mask a 4.5 out of 5 skulls. If you enjoyed this review, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to Hauntformer, because remember, as always, for all things Halloween, this is Hauntformer. And everyone, make sure to check out California Costumes.